You know, this team is a rebel, you know? All right, as I can see, they are good.
Oh, yeah, we're there, you know? See, it's alright, take the bus style today. We're gonna hit the chain. We're gonna hit the chain. Straight to VP Records. See, there's a mommy decided away. The right puzzle. Hi, mommy.
Yeah, how are you?
Alright, yeah, man. So, see you there. So, we're going up to take the chain now. See it, a journey, you know. So I with there. See you there. Yeah, man. So I got Queens right now. VP Record. D-Meds interview. See it? Yeah, man. That's a journey, man. Yes, I. See it there. So interview. VP Record. So we're jumping at the train now. At the journey, man. Never stop. Green light. Rastafari.
Split away from them, you know what I mean?
Okay, so you're on your own?
Yeah, I'm on my own right now, you know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? So, I just split away from them, you know what I mean?
So, if people want to know, if people want to get to you, like, tell us how they can get to you.
Yeah, man, so people, so basically, before I go, if people want to get to me, basically, I just split away from my team, you know what I mean? I just got my work permit, I just got my work permit,
yeah.
My US work permit, and I just said, all right, I just come up and do some promotional work and get the people and more people and most of your demons having work permit and demons willing, you know, ready to do the shows them and demons will make people get more about the music, you know.
Right.
Exactly. Like I said, I've been doing it from Jamaica. So just wanna see the energy where I get up here. Yeah, you know I mean, we just been to Canada and now we're there in New York.
Oh, sorry, David, you don't know. I'm making business, you know.